Police say a Louisville woman attacked a bartender over a drink. 24-year-old Ciara Pardue pleaded not guilty to assault this morning. Police say on April 2nd, she was in a group that got angry at Main Event. The group said there was no alcohol in the drinks they ordered. When the bartender went outside for a smoke break, an accomplice punched her in the face, and Pardue reportedly beat her face with an unidentified object. The suspects were stopped by an off-duty corrections officer. Police say the victim had a crushed nose, broken septum, and broken eye socket.